installing an onboard M.2 drive. Insert the M.2 drive into the M.2 connector at an angle. Press the M.2 drive down and make sure it is securely engaged by the retainer. Reconnect all the cables to the drive backplane. Install the top cover.